Hi DIYers, Sterling with Alarm Grid here. Today we're going to show you how to check the firmware version on your 2GB Go Control system. So, firmware updates are a really nice feature of this system because when you buy it, it comes with a certain firmware version. It's listed on a sticker on the inside of the device. If you were to pop it open, it's right on the circuit board. But the beautiful thing of this system is, with a cell communicator active with a service provider like alarm.com, when they release new features, whether it's allowing new Z-Wave devices or allowing new features from the system, instead of having to buy a whole new system, alarm.com can push a firmware version through your alarm company right to the panel and update the panel's firmware to release the new feature to your system. So it's a really nice thing to have the option for. And when you see or hear about these new features that are released, you're always going to wonder, do I have the right firmware version? If you pop the panel open, you can't trust the sticker because if it's been updated since there, you might have a newer panel than what's showing on the circuit board. So we're going to show you how you can check your firmware version. From the home screen, if you hit Security, followed by Menu and Toolbox, .1561 is the default installer code, and if you hit the right arrow, you can hit version, and right on this screen in the middle, very clearly is listed the firmware version. This is running version V1.13, so version 1.13. So if you had a feature that said you need to be version 1.13 or higher, you know you have the right system for it, and you can contact Alarm Grid and we'll be able to push the new feature to your system if you don't already have it. So, really nice thing to be able to know how to do, and hitting the home button will take you out of that screen back to the normal, and now you know you have the right firmware version for the feature, or you know you need to request a firmware update. So, we hope you found this video to be helpful. We invite you to subscribe to our channel, and if you have any questions on your panel or your 2GB Go Control's firmware version, please email support@alarmgrid.com.